Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to install this really cool plugin that you need so you can edit your blog posts. All right, let's check it out. Okay, so one of the most essential plugins that we need before we start creating some content is we need to download this plugin called Ultimate TinyMCE. And I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do that. You're going to go to the left-hand side, you want to click Plugins and click Add New. In the search box, you want to type in Ultimate TinyMCE. TinyMCE is one word. And click Search Plugins. And there you go. It's the first one that should show up. Go ahead and click Install Now. Click OK. Once it's installed, go ahead and click the Activate Plugin. You can use the tour, but I'm going to show you a quick tour of it. I'm going to go ahead and close that. And next, you want to go to Settings. So here you go. Basically, what this is, it allows you these various different editing options. So when you're typing your blog posts or creating your pages, you can really have some various ways that you can customize that content. Now, I'm not going to go through all of these different options that you have. What the quick way to do it is just go to the default settings and click on that on the top menu and say, you know what, I want to load the defaults. So I'm going to go, please confirm before proceeding. Go ahead and check that box and load defaults. Now, when you go to your post page, you're going to see some more options. Go ahead and click Add New. And as you can see, now you have all these various buttons that you can use to really jazz up your content. And later on in the next videos, I'm going to show you how we're going to use some of these buttons to really create some awesome looking blog posts. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video.